So, we tried to go for a ride today. Didn't work. Died on me. Here's why. This is what's left of the intake. This was the exhaust when I did it, about a month and a half ago. So I'm just about to start this thing up here again for the first time. Now, as you can see, the fuel tank is off of it until right now. I just have to cross my fingers that all my timing was correct, all that good stuff.